Boston. I got Colts, Evan Hansen, or the Bills. I mean, the Colts Bills game to me, that's gonna be like, you got the gunslinger Philip Rivers taking on the up-and-comer Josh Allen. I mean, the way how that game is gonna go, that game can go 10,000 different ways. There's gonna be touchdowns left, right, and center, and it'll be just. So I got Colts over the Bills. The Rams, Seahawks. Well, you know, you look at this version last time, it was Rams. You got a good team, very young, and a much more updated version of what those Rams were. You know, but if you look at the LA Rams, I mean, you got Aaron Donald, who is just a beast on that Rams defense. He's definitely a league of his own, you know. But if you look at the Seattle Seahawks on that side, of the ball, I mean, you know, it's like having so many cooks in the kitchen, Russell Wilson kind of cooking away. You got DK Metcalf, who was just a beast. What he did to that game against Arizona, he ran down the sideline, and it was just like a bull, and he went after his prey. You kind of think, oh, well, if he does that to somebody against the Los Angeles Rams this Saturday, my money, I go Seahawks all day. I mean, the Los Angeles Rams, you kind of saying to yourself, could this team get back to where they used to be back in the olden days? Back when the Great Show on turf? That's, you know, still remains to be seen, but I go Seahawks all day over the Rams. Washington football team, Tampa Bay Buccaneers. This will go down in history as, you know, two of the greatest teams, two great coaches, Ron Rivera, Bruce Arians, two old gunslinger coaches who have kind of been in the league. On one side, you got returning Alex Smith after that season-ending injury down on his leg. You got a 43-year-old, 6-time Super Bowl champion Tom Brady. That to me is like, who's gonna take it all? I mean, you got Tampa. Okay, you got great guys on. You got great ballers on that side. Mark Godwin. You got Mike Evans, you got Gronk, who's, you know, the Gronk we all know. And you got Brady still slinging that ball, I mean, 7 days or Sunday. And you got, you know, Washington football team, you got Alex Smith still doing it after that gruesome injury he suffered. If I'm Washington football team, you better have, like, 4 or 5 guys on whoever they're guarding Gronk, because if Gronk is wide open, I mean, it's a different ball game. But if you look at Tampa, I mean, you got Antonio Brown, who's, you know, I hope he really has really turned a corner in his career, because he's, I mean, but if you look at Tampa, Washington, I mean, wherever way you want to flip it, I got Tampa.